This is Sanctuary Woods. It is on the old site of the Milwaukee County Asylum for the Insane. This asylum opened in the late 1800s with fresh ideas and new techniques for working with its patients. These ideas included open areas for relaxation and recuperation, such as an artificial lake, a waterfall, and healing gardens, some of which were hand-built by the residents. Now these structures are all that remain here and can be seen through a morning of hiking. Beware the territorial coyotes.